steampunk. People when they first hear the word don't have a clue what it means. And after seeing everything else about Alice in Sunderland, you're probably wondering, how does this thing called steampunk relate to Alice in Sunderland? Well, don't worry, I'm here to clarify it. Steampunk is basically referring to a subgenre of science fiction mixed with a bit of 19th century industrial revolution steam-powered mechanisms and stuff like that. It's really popular in fashion, many people taking inspiration from 19th century fashion, Victorian era for those who don't like using centuries, and basically making them more futuristic, adding clogs and metal and all sorts of fun stuff. But once again, how do you refer to Alice in Sunderland? Well, one of Brian Talbot's other famous pieces is a graphic novel set in the kind of around the 21st century, where it's basically all steampunk. Everything's futuristic, but still has that essence of the 19th century. It's totally amazing, and it's totally different to Alice in Sunderland, although it's written by the same person. Steampunk is quite a modern phenomenon. It's basically, there's even conventions now. It's kind of a big deal. And plus, everyone has stereotypes of it. Browns and colour palettes and not much variation. And it really only seems to be for the male gender. But don't worry, females, it's perfectly okay for you. And plus, throwing in a splash of colour every now and then, like reds and purples, to off-centrate those browns and blacks, definitely can work. So, enjoy the rest of the exhibition, and don't forget to check out all the other amazing work we have here.